Some men hunger for change.
CM Punk is WWE Champion!
This is the new face of the WWE.
CM Punk stole the voice of the WWE.
Some men hunger for glory.
This title is where it belongs.
The fact that I gotta sit on the bench for a little while, quite frankly, it sucks.
Some men hunger for respect.
I command respect.
Enough! I would like nothing more than to go to Hell in a Cell to compete against you for the WWE Championship. And then I look at Ryback. All he cares about is kicking somebody's ass. CM Punk, you need to get your ass whipped. Feed me more! Feed me more!
But some men hunger for more.
Championship inside Hell in the Cell against Ryback. Oh man! Ryback is shell shocked. The WWE Champion.
Hell in the Cell. The undefeated challenger versus the defiant champion.
WWE Champion CM Punk has held the championship 343 days, the 10th longest streak in history.
Yeah, but you know, there are rumors swirling here tonight that CM Punk is scared to get into the cell with a Ryback, despite the fact that he promised to walk out as WWE Champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Ryback's first championship match and his first Hell in a Cell match. Is there pressure?
Of course there's pressure, but there's also precedent. Triple H had a huge victory in his first Hell in a Cell match, as did Shawn Michaels against The Undertaker, albeit controversial. Batista is another one.
Ladies and gentlemen, this contest set for one fall is for the WWE Championship and will be contested inside hell in a cell. Introducing first, from Sin City, weighing 291 pounds, Ryback. And his opponent, being accompanied by Paul Heyman from Chicago, Illinois, weighing 218 pounds, he is the current WWE Champion, CM Punk.
The rules of a Hell in a Cell match. You can only win by pinfall or submission. The fall can take place anywhere. This is the 26th Hell in a Cell match, and the first since perhaps the greatest one ever at WrestleMania this past year between Triple H and Undertaker. The Cell was introduced 15 years ago this month, and this match has changed men. It has cut short careers, and in turn, has made legends.
Yeah, Tim White, the referee, never came back from simply refereeing a Hell in a Cell match. That's how dangerous this structure is.
Throughout his run as champion...
Watch it! Oh, stop at the last second! Oh! Kate, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. If there's anything we've learned about Ryback since his arrival, it's that he doesn't work by the hour. This man has destructive intentions.
We've seen him make quick work of everybody put in front of him, including the pairings of Epico and Primo, Curt Hawkins and Tyler Rex, among others. And here's Ryback.
And flesh collided. Now back to the ring.
Watch out, he's got a chair. Reversal. Oh, what's CM Punk gonna do with this? And Ryback reverses it.
CM Punk is just 2 weeks and a day from passing Diesel, becoming the ninth longest reigning WWE champion of all time.
Yeah, and after that, the next target on the list is Hulk Hogan, whose second reign lasted 364 days. Of course, though, Punk has to survive Ryback first. Ryback is a force within the ring.
Wandering around the ring holding a steel chair as a weapon.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
What a week it's been for Ryback. Back on Monday, he defeated former WWE champion The Miz on Raw. And on main event on Wednesday, he beat former world champion Dolph Ziggler.
And we saw him manhandle CM Punk as we went off the air on Monday night.
Yeah, but Ryback has never been in a cage match, and he's certainly never been in Hell in a Cell. It's sink or swim for this beast tonight. Cole, some of the most jaw-dropping moments in WWE history have taken place inside Hell in a Cell.
Who will ever forget June 1998 when Undertaker literally threw Mankind off the top of the structure and threw the announce table below? You were sitting there.
Oh, I thought he was dead. And just a few months before that marked the first time we laid eyes on Kane when he tore through the cell to confront his brother, The Undertaker.
And speaking of Undertaker, many consider his WrestleMania 28 encounter with Triple H to be the greatest Hell in a Cell match of all time. Of course, the referee that night, Shawn Michaels. King, you mentioned earlier that there were rumors swirling about CM Punk being skipped.
Hey! Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off.
How can you keep Ryback down? That's what CM Punk has to solve right here.
Perhaps an equalizer will help. Everything's illegal here inside the cell. There are no disqualifications.
Well, these men have nowhere to go. And of course, they can use the cell as a weapon. If I'm Punk, I'd use that steel to try and minimize Ryback's great strength and power advantage. These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
And this is going to return to the ring. Oh, not again. Not again. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
shots can they take? I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. Cole, this city of Atlanta has one of the richest histories in all of sports entertainment.
Of course, Atlanta played host to WrestleMania 27 in 2011, as well as two Royal Rumble pay-per-views over the years.
And let's not forget WCW's storied history here in Atlanta. They held countless cards from an arena not too far from here.
And of course, Jim Crockett Promotions before that, where many legendary stars competed, including Dusty Rhodes, Harley Race, Sting, and Ric Flair.
Woo!
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
Oh, no! Oh, my gosh! I thought he was going to get leveled there.
Hear it?
Oh, my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for. Not the chair! Hey!
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off. Again, this works no
Well, that steel chair has done the damage. CM Punk has had an incredible title reign, but it looks like it may end at 343 days here tonight.
Gang, I think it's safe to say that day 343 of this title reign has been the worst for CM Punk.
Yeah, and it looks like Paul Heyman agrees with you. Heyman is helpless. There's not much he can do to help Punk from outside the cell. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Watch it.
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Come on. Enough with the
right to the gut. Drops the chair. DDT. A skull rattling DDT on the chair.
And Ryback has all the momentum here. Is not someone to sleep on. Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
And he does it one more time.
And there's the reversal from CM Punk.
CM Punk hoping to define his legacy here tonight.
Yeah, Punk craves respect. And if he can beat Ryback, I think he'd get all the respect he wants.
But he first has to figure out a way to keep this monster Ryback down.
What a shot! There's a force within the ring.
And what a reversal from CM Punk.
CM Punk is scaling the ropes.
More punishment. He heads up.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Oh, oh man, what a shot. Oh, mama. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Uh-oh, look where he's going again.
And he gets back in. King, I don't like the look in his eye.
By Ryback.
Yeah, Ryback's proving he's more than just muscle.
Hear it.
Oh my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for.
Good Lord, he's just hell bent on naming his opponent. Nicely avoided there.
Oh no! is not someone to sleep on.
Look at this.
For shell shock.
Wait a minute.
Oh, and what the hell?
The referee, Brad Maddox, is, hey, look at this.
And look, now a quick count.
I can't believe what I just saw. Ryback had this match won. Oh, boy. And now Ryback is after Punk. Into the cage.
And do you blame him? That crooked referee, Brad Maddox, just cost Ryback the title.
Well, Brad Maddox, I'm afraid he's going to get his. Payback is hell, Maddox. Oh, man.
Oh, man, the meat hook.
Okay, Brad Maddox is going to pay.
Can't figure out what Brad Maddox was thinking. Well, he won't be thinking after this. Oh!
Look out!
Oh, man! Into the cage wall and down to the floor. Maddox is history.
Man, you can't blame Ryback for acting this way.
Oh, Ryback is furious.
Now look at Heyman running away. And Ryback's not through yet.
There you go, Punk.
And Punk tried to escape.
Hey, what a smart move by CM Punk. There's CM Punk climbing that 20-foot tall cage, trying to get to safety. Is Ryback going to follow Punk?
Is a force within the ring. Look at this! Could it be? Oh,
Ryback hit the shell shot on the top of the cell.
Oh my God! Look at that! Look who is still standing and still hungry!
Can you believe this, King? It has been bedlam and Hell in the Cell!
This contest is set for one fall, being accompanied to the ring by Paul Heyman from Chicago, Illinois, weighing 218 pounds. He is the WWE Champion, CM Punk.
King, CM Punk is a lot of hot air, but one thing he's factual about, he's held the WWE Championship 350 days.
Well, that's true, but will it continue come Sunday at Survivor Series?
Sunday night, if John Cena can win the triple threat match for the WWE title, he will have a record 11 reigns as WWE champion.
Yeah, now there's a number CM Punk can stick in his bra. That would be amazing.
Here on Monday Night Raw, it's our main event. CM Punk, the WWE Champion, versus 10-time WWE Champion John Cena.
And we're just 6 nights away from CM Punk, John Cena, and Ryback clashing in a triple threat match at Survivor Series. No, not again!
And there's the reversal. Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
Both these superstars employ so many offensive options, including imposing submission maneuvers. For Punk, it's the Anaconda Vice, and Cena, the STF.
And that's not all, Cole. You also don't want to be hit by Punk's GTS or Cena's attitude adjustment.
And there's a devastating kick from CM Punk.
He hits a sweet combination.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Timber, and he falls hard. Let's talk about the rules of the triple threat match this Sunday. There's no advantage at all for the champion. In fact, there's a disadvantage. CM Punk could lose the title and not even be involved in the decision.
You know, it's every man for himself, and the X Factor in all this is the monster, the Beast Ryback. He's had only one blemish on his record, and that was because of the actions of rogue referee Brad Maddox.
And Brad Maddox certainly paid for it. How impressive was it when Ryback just massacred Maddox earlier tonight? You know, I wonder if we would have gotten this great main event here tonight if AJ Lee was still the general manager of Raw.
Well, of course, AJ stepped down as general manager a few weeks ago following an accusation she'd been fraternizing with an unnamed superstar on the roster.
And as we all now know, that unnamed superstar turned out to be
be John Cena.
And of course, this all started when it was revealed that John Cena and AJ Lee shared what was being called the business dinner. Since then, Vicky Guerrero has been hell-bent on revealing their relationship as anything but business.
This might be big. No, not again.
CM Punk using those versatile feet.
Well, it'll be interesting to see what happens when Ryback is thrown into this mix on Sunday. He seems unstoppable right now, but we also know John Cena. We've seen him for years. He can beat anybody on any given day. And then you have to look at CM Punk. He's the champion, and there's no denying his abilities.
Well, you know, CM Punk survived 358 days as the WWE champion. John Cena's a 10-time WWE champion, and of course, Ryback, he's the hottest thing going right now.
Who's gonna win this thing? I mean, it's impossible to pick a winner, Cole.
This has been some rivalry. Who will ever forget July 2011? Money in the Bank in Punk's hometown of Chicago. Punk beats John Cena for the WWE title and walked out of WWE, holding the company hostage. It was a night that changed WWE forever.
And I have to admit, I thought that that's it. He's out. Well, as has been the norm of late, we have Paul Heyman at ringside. Look at him clutching the WWE. He turns his way out of this thing. What an escape. John Cena with a nice reversal. Great offense by John Cena. Don't get up. Oh!
With a cover now. And a kick out after long two. Time.
Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent. Nice reversal there.
Punk turns it around.
Punk can change the outlook of a match in an instant. Is.
for the STF.
And look at Cena. Cena's got Punk in the STF and the champ's in trouble.
Oh, in trouble big time. This may be it. He may have to tap here, but Wade, he's struggling, trying to get to the ropes.
And Punk crawling to the ropes and makes it, and it's going to force the break. CM Punk made it to the ropes. We thought Cena had him beaten.
CM Punk on the outside. He's hurt. He may have had enough of John Cena.
Punk crawling away from the ring. And
look at this. I think CM Punk wants to leave.
Yeah, I don't think Punk wants anything to do with Cena, but look at this.
Uh-oh.
He's got nowhere to go. The roadblock, that's Ryback.
And now Punk trying to climb that wall, but Cena's got him and back into the ring. Well, CM Punk tried his best to leave this match, to get the heck out of here. But the roadblock, Ryback, stood in his way. John Cena's got CM Punk back in the ring now, and the match continues. Punk's in trouble.
What an incredible suplex. And John Cena's in complete control.
That was an impressive suplex.
Wow, back-to-back suplexes.
Cena's got him. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Great reversal.
Oh, no.
I'm not sure. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
This could be it.
Oh my, John Cena. Ooh, John Cena may have it.
Incredible move by John Cena.
Champion, and if that happens Sunday, we're gonna crown a new champ.
John Cena has done what CM Punk tried to tell the world was impossible.
Yeah, but let's not forget that man.
Yeah, Ryback is thinking if anyone's gonna beat CM Punk, it's gonna be him. But no, look at this.
Triple threat rules come Sunday. Punk's title reign's in deep trouble.